This video is about the Hotel Galvez. I am on the fifth floor. Let me tell you something, the energy is staggering. Advised that this one right here, this room, is beyond haunted. And if I heard correctly, there might be somebody already residing in here, so I can't exactly go inside. But let me tell you something, the energy is staggering here. It's beyond tripped out energy. I feel like I'm in a puddle, like a swamp, just real thick pressure, if you will. Keep in mind, I don't know if y'all can see that outside. Looking out at the ocean. Somebody next to me, literally. And keep in mind, I know it's a Saturday evening, but I don't want to disturb any of the residents, so hopefully y'all can hear my voice. Like I said, this is investigating the Hotel Galvez. Galveston, Texas. I just heard some voices, but I don't know if it's residents or paranormal. I can't debunk it. Just heard residents.
Get in, get out.
Now keep in mind, I'm feeling a lot of energy and there's residents passing by me, so you'll see this video pause a bunch of times. Okay, I'm trying to debunk that. That looks like sand from outside. It's like, I know that's not ectoplasm. Heard a weird hiss noise. Now keep in mind, this is going to be a several part series, so this is part one, so stay tuned.